Hi, I'm Jim McCord, Product Marketing Engineer at Keysight Technologies. This is one in a series of LTE Advanced demonstrations using Keysight's UXM wireless test set. With me is Kenneth Clark, one of our application engineers, to show how the UXM allows you to validate your transmitter design with both easy standards-based measurement results as well as in-depth transmitter analysis with the X-Series measurement applications. The demo setup uses a commercially available LTE Advanced Category 4 device. Over to you, Kenneth.
Thanks, Jim. It's important to ensure that today's wireless devices perform as expected in the network. Faulty transmitters can add excess interference, decreasing the effective coverage area of the network, and poor modulation quality also degrades connection stability. 3GPP defines numerous tests to validate transmitter performance specified over various bands, frequencies, bandwidths, and modulation encoding configurations. Testing to all of these specifications is challenging and time-consuming, and can still be insufficient. Often special in-house testing is required to address corner case issues or design weaknesses. The UXM provides comprehensive transmitter testing using the industry-trusted X-Series measurement applications. These provide ready access to standards-based measurement results and include configuration flexibility to let you go beyond the standards to get to the root of tough issues, and helping you to validate complex design implementations. Let's take a look. We'll start with channel power. Here you can see the power distribution of the uplink transmission. Using the UXM's flexible uplink and downlink channel configuration capabilities, I'll change to a partial allocation of 12 resource blocks. Here you can see the resulting change in the transmit power profile. We can also easily hand over to a new band and channel to perform testing over various frequencies. Switching now to the adjacent channel power measurement, let's change the power control settings to send all up bits to the device, as per 3GPP specifications. We can see that the UE's adjacent channel transmissions are still well within the standard limits. Let's take a quick look at the modulation analysis measurement. You can see that this measurement provides a wealth of information, such as frequency error, EVM, and IQ offset. To make it even easier to access the UXM's extensive network emulator settings while performing measurements, you can also undock the measurement window. Here I'll change the modulation type to 16 QAM, and we can see the resulting change in the constellation diagram. To show you just how flexible the X-Series measurements are, let's switch now to taking a look at EVM at the symbol level. To do this, we utilize the X-Series virtual front panel, which allows you to access the full capabilities of the X-Series measurement applications. First, I'd like to point out that in this view, you can change which of the available measurement results are displayed, and you can zoom in on each of these results. This is just one quick example of the many advanced settings available in the X-Series measurement applications. Back to you, Jim.
Well, thank you, Kenneth. We just saw how the UXM's X-Series applications provide both simple access to 3GPP measurements as well as the ability to dig deeper into your transmitter design to analyze and resolve complex transmitter issues. With the UXM, you can assess your design readiness with greater confidence. Is your design ready? For more information, visit the website on your screen. Thanks for watching.